So what we're gonna do now, we're going down there. Okay, first of all, we're gonna go to the main area receivers. We're gonna drain the water there so that we don't want water in the air receivers, only air that must be there. So we're gonna drain, because that water can damage the pistons inside the engine. So we don't want air to go inside the engines. So we're gonna drain the air in the air bottles.
And then after that, we're gonna go down to the engine room. We're gonna check we're gonna do the soundings to check the oil level down there. Because if the oil is low, we can damage the engine, and we need that oil for lubrication. So the tank must be always on full. So that's why we went there and checked the soundings.
Thank you.
What's the temperature?
Alright.
0.4 and 0.6. Right. Fresh water pressure. 2.1.
Yeah.
Take it cooling. 56. 58. 55, 54. Temperature.
Just write that one there.
Okay. Temperature.
Yeah.
Bearings. Bearing check.
I'll get the others.